welcome back to the stream. If you watched episode one, then yeah, I'm just gonna do two quick episodes. I'm gonna edit every bit of footage I have and try to upload as many as I can. First, I'm gonna try to upload Sims to YouTube, and then try to upload Dying Light. I'm gonna try kind of find a balance, but yeah. And inventory. Wait, add to storage. Oh, storage is empty. Okay, so let's.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Just a couple flights up. One. Oh, actually, he wasn't kidding. It is a couple flights up. Okay.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Here, grab this. Yay. Oh, whoa, that was weird. I'm clipping.
You got to feel right at home. A crane on a crane.
Screw it, screw it, screw it. Run. Running. Whoa. I didn't mean to. Whoa. Okay, will I hurt myself? Okay, that's good. Okay, let's talk to you.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right?
Okay.
Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you.
Son of a...
You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Uh-huh. Yep. Alright. Oh, no.
Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it?
Yeah.
But don't blow your load just yet.
Wait, what?
There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Okay. So, difficult things. Okay, so... one of them. Oops. Totally keep forgetting.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Alright. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, wait. I don't think I can slide yet. I'm in a safe area. Well, okay. Alright. Not up. Through the door. Alright.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
Oh, no.
Not bad. For a noob.
You called me a noob?
Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Okay, I see what you meant. Don't
slip. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Well, duh. Uh-oh. Wait. So, hold L. Okay. Do I do it again, or... climb up.
Good job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run. Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Nope.
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Right.
What's happening to me?
Crane?
Shit. Oh, shit.
Crane, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
I'm trying. Wait, I'm not experiencing no green anymore. Okay. Up to the little corner. How do I get down from here?